If I'm taking ukemi, my job is to make sure that nage can do the technique. And so part of that is to make sure that I am in the right position for them and I'm connected with my nage. So it doesn't matter if they've been practicing for a long time or even for beginners, it's really important for me to make sure that they feel that they're actually doing the technique, you know?